Sabrina.
And I'm the one and only Kai.
And we're watching ATL Profile.
Me and the crew have touched down at 781 Wheeler, where Drexena Nelson, celebrity photographer Drexena Nelson, has her studios, and she is holding her Art Fusion event. And real simple, it's art, fashion, all fused together. We're gonna talk to everybody we can in our allotted time and show you why this is absolutely the place you need to be on this Friday night in the capital city. It's the ATL Profile, where you are always inside.
So she's just an inspiration to us, and we look up to her, we admire her, she's beautiful, she's a doll herself.
Hey, this seems to be a fantastic event. It has a lot of beautiful people here, men and women, and they are dressed to the max, or as they say, to the nines. So you gotta be here. If you're not here, you're missing the event of the year.
You know what, I think Atlanta has so many hidden jewels, and for her to be the visionary to really capture not only fashion, but music and art in one event. I'm so excited. And when she approached me about it, it was only befitting that I say it initially, like whatever I can do to support the cause, I'm all in.
You know, I like hanging out on the ATL Profile. That's my thing. Huh?
Absolutely. Now, you are basically the man of the night. You win an award. Talk about what it is to win this award and when you're recognized for what you do, that kind of accolade.
I mean, that's why we work hard. You know, we work hard, not for necessarily the accolades, but to be just acknowledged, you know what I'm saying, for our work and our effort, more importantly. And to be honored by Drexena, who's a world-renowned photographer, is incredible. And I love her. So when she asked me to be a part of it, it was a no-brainer.
It's all about honoring our people here in Atlanta, letting people know that there is talent here. We can do it. You don't have to fly people in from L.A. or New York. We're right here. And we got Kenny, who represents for Atlanta, as well as Catherine, and they're here. So they're just amazing people.
A great place to have good time, like go to different bars. Like, I'm from New York, I grew up in New York, but I love Atlanta nightlife. Just so much fun, great people, you know, just always a new place to go to.
We had an absolutely great time. Drexena, thank you for letting us come out and be a part of it. And congratulations again to BMI executive Catherine Bruton and lifestyle specialist and super great friend of the ATL Profile, Kenny Burns.
To watch the full episode from this event, go to Comcast On Demand, select Get Local, then choose Entertainment, and finally select ATL Profile.